MrExcel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from MrExcel podcast episode 1333, Count by Country. Well, hey, welcome back to the MrExcel netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today's question sent in by Bob. Bob has a huge data set here, well, 700 records or so, and he needs to count how many items are in each country. I want to know if there is a count by country function. Well, Bob, there's not a count by country function, but there is a pivot table. So we'll do insert, pivot table. Now I only have to choose one cell in the selection here, and it automatically extends out A1 through C711. Perfect. Click OK, and we get a brand new screen. Well, we definitely want country along the row labels. Definitely. But how do I count? Well, the best way to count is to take a field that is text that you know is filled in all cases. So I'll take the location field and take that to the values area, and automatically they are going to count. So we have Albania with 4, Argentina with 11, Australia with 27. This one here concerns me, the 0. We should double click there in order to see which records those are. Sounds like they weren't coded. Those fields were blank. And then one more thing we can do here is we can go to count of location. Actually, no, I'm going to go to the row labels dropdown and say more sort options. And I want to sort descending based on count of location. Click OK. And there's our answer. Okay, now we need to go back and figure out what those 4 missing countries were. But let's say that we've done that and we're done. This is a pivot table, which is going to prevent us from doing certain things to it. So I'm going to copy everything except for the grand total. Control C to copy. Control N for new. And then paste special. That's all ES. V, click OK, and there is my list. So we have country and count. There you go. All right, hey, Bob, thanks for sending that question in. Thanks to you for stopping by. See you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. And hey, a special invitation if you have cut the cable and are now watching your TV via Roku, we are now available through a Roku box. You have to add the MediaFly channel. Once you're a MediaFly, go ahead and search for Mr. Excel. You get the last 5 or so episodes there in glorious streaming television. Plenty of other places to catch up with our articles and things like that. Thanks for stopping by. See you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.